Hardware engineers build the core of computer infrastructures. They're responsible for the design of low-level circuits to very large systems. They research, design, develop, and test equipment such as chips, circuit boards, and routers. They typically work in research laboratories, high-tech manufacturing firms, system design firms, research and development, or even for the government. 95% work in metropolitan areas, and there are 419 jobs in Connecticut. The average salary is $82,000, and you could expect to work for companies like Apple, Intel, Google, Microsoft, Cisco, or IBM.
Software engineering is a study and an application of engineering to design, develop, and maintenance of software. Computer software engineers apply the principles and techniques of computer science, engineering, and mathematical analysis to the design, develop, testing, and evaluation of the software and the system that enables computers to perform their many applications. There are about 1,000 jobs in Connecticut for software engineering. The national salary range is $55,000 to $116,000, which the average salary is $90,000. In some companies, you could work for as a software engineer include Google, Apple, Intel, and Facebook.
If you want to make a difference, you can do so by bringing power to people in your community and people around the world. By having a career in electrical power systems, you'll be working with a network of electrical components used to supply, transfer, and use electrical power. You will also design power systems, facilities, and equipment. You will also be operating and maintaining electrical power generation, receiver, and distribution stations. There are currently 92 jobs available in the state of Connecticut with a salary range from $63,000 to $116,000 with a national average of $80,000. A few companies you could work for are UNI, CT Electrical Company, and Eversource. Get ready to make a difference in people's lives by becoming an electrical power systems engineer.
Signal processing engineering is a mathematically rigorous specialty of electrical engineering that involves methods that transform signals into information. For a daily routine, one works with signals and image sciences to develop solutions to problems of programmatic interest. They will also present results to internal and external audiences, along with documenting these results. To be successful in the field, you should have high knowledge in linear systems, transforms, and filter design. The average salary ranges between $85,000 and $92,000. There's approximately 139 jobs available in Connecticut. Major companies that hire signal processing engineers include Harris Corporation, Apple, and Keysight Technologies. For professional societies, there is the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers, also known as IEEE. Within this society, there are specific chapters for subdisciplines of electrical engineering.